Slow going in Chermside, but in the blink of an eye, it's lights out. The out-of-control Holden mounts the curb, flying into a pole, in the process smashing a family's car.
We saw a wheel in front of us, and we had no idea that that belonged on our car.
Anna, David and the kids were heading home from the Ekka when their SUV was hit. It's now written off. At least three others damaged too, including a mortuary van.
We just come back from doing a transfer. That's when it all happened.
The only person injured was the 39-year-old driver of the Holden. It's understood that was his flatmate's car. He'd taken for a spin. Then, after totaling it, he took off.
He got out of the car, slammed his door closed, walked down the street and then bolted across the road, and he was just out of there. He just did a runner.
So David chased him down.
We had kids in that car. Like, our son's 2 years old. So that's why I decided you're coming back. You're answering for it.
The driver was found just across the intersection next to Westfield Chermside, where he was arrested and taken to hospital. Police are now waiting on blood results before laying any charges. As police investigate whether he was on drugs.
You can't do that and just walk away. That's not fair.
Jordan Quinn, 7 News.